Okay. We don't heard any words now.
Thank you. You make her?
Yeah. No, it's third. One dude's out in front again.
Yeah, I saw him. He got the whole shot and looked like he was gone.
Yeah, that dude beside of me got in front of me. I cut him off. I went around one of the turns and just cut him off.
The guy in the blue beside of you? Yeah. I did too. Well, the little tight place in the pines, he took the upper and I took the lower. And then I guess he made a bobble or something and he came from the upper across the lower and into the trees and stopped. And there I sat behind him. Not that I was doing very good anyway.
Right, right.
But then he backed up and he got going. And then you know how they made a new trail off to the right? Like when you turn hard left to go up the hill, there was actually another path this time. You may not have noticed it if you weren't behind somebody, but.
You come back to that little tight pine section?
Yeah.
You got out of it.
No, the little tight pine section. Like the first race, you had to turn, there was only one spot to turn left and go up the hill at the end of it.
Okay.
This, they cut another little path out through the woods to turn. Yeah, and he went one way and I went the other, and I think I paid him back the favor.
I went down once.
Did you?
Yeah, I came right and wiped the back end out, trying to get, I gave it too much gas and it slid out. And
I'm
And I just had got around two guys. Finished in front of me. I think he was in another class. He had like a little radio on his head or something. He had a little antenna that was like sticking up.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Maybe it was like a GPS thing.